Oh,
hey.
Weeks ago, guys, that one reopening of that place in there.
The office?
Yeah.
It's so weird now. I mean, it was so much fun before, wasn't it?
Yeah, but then you always hear these legends about, like, the staff
being haunted. Yeah, that's actually quite funny. But they have been acting a lot weirder lately, which makes it even more spooky.
But then, like, you walk in. And you just see him.
It's like
standing there.
It's just like staring at you. It's really
the look in their eyes.
I know.
It looks like darkness itself. I'm not trying to be super paranoid, but
yeah, that's true.
What if the legends were true?
What you guys want to do? How about tonight we sneak in?
Into the office.
I hear on a full moon, the office.
It's a full moon tonight.
All the staff or do something weird or something. I don't remember.
It says that it's a full moon tonight.
Oh, yeah. Look on the news. Oh, guys. I know what we should do tonight.
Yeah, we're totally sneaking in.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay.
Come.
So let's make a plan.
Let's go back to our house. Get out now.
Stay. It will be very tricky to go inside and get the key.
too scared.
Good luck, guys.
Hey guys, what's up?
Nothing.
Oh,
I'm back to normal.
Let's go.